Welcome to Let's Play NASCAR Dirt to Daytona, Part 3. Let's get started with career mode. Just jump right into it, shall we? Shit. Come on, I know there's a video. There we go.
The road to the Winston Cup starts a long time before the Daytona 500 at the beginning of each season. Every driver you see on the Cup grid each Sunday has hundreds of hours of racing under their belt, and even the rookies have been driving for years. You're about to embark on your own quest for the Cup, but just like the real NASCAR drivers, you have to prove yourself many times before you're actually given a shot at participating in the big show. The life of a racer is a tough one. No one starts out winning each race. You'll need practice and money, a lot of money, before you'll be running with the leaders in each league. But don't let the difficult early races get you down. As you race, your skills will grow, as will your budget and the quality of your ride. Before you know it, you'll be running at the front of the pack, a real contender for the championship. We'll keep an eye on your progress here in the studio and hope to be reporting on your success real soon. Good luck, rookie.
Yay, all right, well, it's now we get to enter information. Oh my god. Isn't it fucking lovely? Yeah, I don't even know. Well, let's just enter my actual birth date because, hey, I don't, oh. Can only go up to 86, alright. Well, I guess I was born in 86, even though I wasn't. And I'm going to use my real name, because once again, no fucks given. Last name, Hitler, ha 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 ha, except not at all. There we go. Nickname, gee, I wonder. Except... hometown. I'm not gonna put my actual hometown. I need to think of something clever and stupid. Sure. Let's be stupid about this. Green Hill. It's my hometown. I live in. I don't fucking know, anyways.
While most NASCAR fans are familiar with the top three NASCAR racing series, most are not aware that there are 13 different leagues under the NASCAR banner. As part of our extended NASCAR coverage, we're going to highlight some of the other NASCAR leagues. This week, we're going to talk about NASCAR's grassroots league, the NASCAR Weekly Racing Series. Since teams that run in this league are on very limited budgets, the races are short enough so that pit stops are not needed. In fact, many of the tracks in this series are so small, they don't even have an infield pit area. This also means few yellow flags. Probably the biggest difference between this league and the upper divisions are the way the race qualifying occurs. Instead of one or two qualification laps, heats are run. Each racer starts out and runs a normal qualification lap. Drivers are then ranked based on their time. All of the even drivers put into heat race one, the odd drivers in the second heat race, and so on. The top half of the field from both heat races advances to the A main race, while the bottom half finishers run the B main. Now, the B main is always run before the A because the top three finishers are allowed to start in the A main, generally at the back of the pack. Got it? For many rookie drivers, just making it to the A main will qualify the weekend as a success. So now let's see how things turn out here at the season opening race from the Dundas County Fairgrounds.
Well, he couldn't said it. I couldn't have said it better myself. All right. Well, so yeah, there's that. It was so here's our office, which shows our race calendar where we can enter races, save our game. Our almanac, which shows our progress throughout our career. NASCAR News, which we can use to view point standings for each series. And that's not available until the truck series. Alright. So let's just go to our garage. Here we can fix our options, which I'm going to do real quick. Jump cut. Alright. Got the settings out of the way, so let's just take a quick look at my career settings, what I have. So, normal tire wear, all flags, mandatory pitting, because shit. Let's see. And then full damage, full race length. Yes, I'm doing that. And 100% AI strength. Which I think is also legend, but I'm just gonna set it to that to be 100% sure. And yeah. So next, on our tour of the garage is our parts catalog, which we can look at our car's stats and purchase upgrades, which I don't think I have enough money for any right now. I mean, I have 800 bucks, but that's 850. I can get that. Just kind of looking at this. I don't know why. Because to waste all your time, haha! Now I'll opt not to go with any upgrades to start off with. Something cool like that. And then we can get to go to the paint shop where we can customize our car's livery with a variety of templates. So gonna do another quick jump cut again so I can get this car looking the way I want it to. Alright, I think I have my car looking the way I want it to. Looks pretty good. So I'll go with that. Alright, let's go with that. Bada bing, bada boom. So let's just go to our office, not waste any more time. To our race calendar. And our first race at the Dundas County Fairgrounds of the Weekly Racing Series. So let's go. Also, here's the loading screen of the game. Thought I'd show that off. It says, yeah. And shit. Alright, well, here we go. So, we have a lot of shit to do. We can practice, we can skip straight to qualifying, skip straight to the heat race, skip straight to the B main. What I'm going to do is I'm actually going to go to the garage here. And see if I can figure out anything. Everything looks about the way I wouldn't want it to be, so I guess I'm just not gonna fucking tune the car, I don't fucking know. So I know this track pretty well, so I'm just gonna go straight to qualifying. This is the only time you'll see me qualifying in this game, as always with my LPs. Looks like I'm second. Alright. Let's just get my camera. Let's not fuck up the engine. Alright. Now, this first year in this series is definitely not going to go well because, you know, I have a slow car. And I need to upgrade my car to be competitive. So, yeah. I might actually fuck around with the gearing of this thing. So maybe give me a little more speed. I'm running very low RPMs. But there we go. Here's my time lap. 19.891. It's probably shit. In fact, I can almost guarantee it's shit. Let's just skip all this. Yeah, I qualified 12th. Alright. Out of 20. Good stuff. That's gonna put me in Heat Race 2. And, let's see. Gearing. Final gear. Let's raise that a bit. Let's raise it to 550. And let's go with the second heat race that we're gonna be at. Yeah! Each race starts with this nice little starting grid, but I'm gonna save that for the feature race, if I even make it. I certainly hope I do.
The race is going green.
So here we go.
Green flag.
Alright. Let's see how bad this is gonna go. I have to finish in the top 5 in order to transfer to the A main. Whether I actually do that or not, doesn't look like it's gonna happen. Because one, I'm stuck on the outside. Two, I'm losing more and more positions. I'm gonna try to keep it clean throughout this shit. No guarantees. Like I said, no guarantees. It's kind of easy to spin people out in the dirt here. Like, really fucking easy. Shit. And, yeah. 5-lap race. So yeah, it looks like I'm going to the B main. Isn't that lovely? All I have to do in the B main is finish in the top three, which I think I can do. I hope I can. I really hope I can. I'm gonna make the goal of this to make it to the A feature. That's for damn sure. Alright, well, finished 7th. Fuck. And get that finishing order. Gotta know where everybody finishes, uh-huh. Nice race stats to go along with it. And yeah. Yeah, it's definitely, yeah. Replay. Gonna skip that. Alright, well. Off to the B main I go. And let's see if I can do... Like I said, I don't know shit about... any of this, really. Like, any of this. I think I'm gonna lower tire pressure. Just 1 pound in each. I'm gonna left front camber at 0. And I probably just really fucked everything up. I don't fucking know. Let's go to the B main. Alright, well, here we go. Either you're gonna see. Fuck it, I don't even know. Anyways, let's just go. Got a good start. Hit already fucking got some light damage. Good. How long is this race? 30 laps. Alright. This is gonna be a lengthy race. All I have to do is finish it in the top three on the podium. Come on, keep it on the track. By that I mean you can keep it down. Whoa, 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 that's too far down. Holy shit. Alright. See if I help me be able to produce some kind of lap times or anything. Doesn't look like it. Maybe if I don't touch the brakes. As long as I can do without touching the brakes, maybe. Can't really keep it on the bottom if I do though.
That was a great lap.
Well, that's my personal best, apparently. Okay, not my personal best, but my best so far in this race. It looks like I'm just gonna barely squeak into the feature race if things go the way they are right now. So yeah, it's gonna be a fail-tastic first segment. Actually, it's gonna be a fail-tastic first season. But hey, we're racing! Yeah! Fucking shit.
That was a great lap.
That was a great lap. So yeah. Can't catch the two in front and the however many.
That was a great lap.
The 7 behind me aren't going to catch me. So that's how things are gonna go. Okay, well, I'm gonna meet my goal of making it to the A feature in my first race. Oh! As long as I can hold out for the next 22 laps, that is. Yeah, no. Easy. personal best lap. Sweet. Boy, now I have to deal with back markers. If I deal with them, I mean not hit them. God damn it. Alright. We're good. We're good. We're good. Yeah, there's really not anything else to say about this shit. Other than, woo! NASCAR, driving, dirt, yeah! There's actually quite a few people at, by quite a few, I mean at least three. They actually was wanting to see an LP of this. Judging by, past comments in shit. So, which is actually kind of surprising. I mean, yeah, this is probably, this is definitely one of the best NASCAR games ever made. My favorite, that's for sure. So, that would explain some of the desire to see an LP of it. Hit him. Gave him a little love tap. Actually, if traffic can actually kind of help me, propel me to second place, depending on how Mr. Grimstead up in front of me does. Getting around them. Doesn't really matter because, you know, I'm in the transfer spot and I have a really good advantage over next car. God, we're only halfway through this race, holy shit. This is a short race compared to what the feature is going to be. I hope to, in the spirit of trying to make things interesting, I hope to, put something in the feature race that'll hopefully, I don't fucking know what I'm trying to say. Basically, it'll fucking, you know. Keep things a little mildly interesting by not having you stare at this for 5 years per segment. Yeah, each segment's 5 years long. Heard it here first. Well, we got a swap for fourth place. Matters not to me. They aren't going to make it to the feature race, so I guess it's for points there. Okay, I still don't weigh too much that time. Check out. Alright. Looks like my RPMs aren't high enough to put me in danger of fucking my engine up. So that's good. Just had to check that real quick. Alright, 10 to go. Is he about to overtake who I think he's about to overtake? Front of me. And all of my other time playing this game, it's like one of the fastest cars in this fucking series. And here he is, just running in like 8th place in the B main. And indeed it is the 402 of Ted Finger. What the shit, game? It's supposed to be like one of the fastest cars in this series, but now he's been relegated to just a simple back marker. Can't even make it out of the B feature in this playthrough. It's just rough him up a bit, I guess, because apparently I can't avoid making contact. Just checking out my, make sure I wasn't getting any more damage done. Bring it down, holy shit. I was actually surprised it maintained that much speed. Oh. Alright, kind of hooked on each other. Dirt actually helped me maintain control. He's totally gonna pass me back. Maybe. actually kind of hard to say. No, we're running pretty fucking evenly right now. That wasn't even that great of a lap. Careful. Careful with the back markers. Back marker. It's probably the sixth place car. Judging by these gaps. Judging by how far fifth place is behind me.
Two to go.
Hello. Alright, so the car's really starting to come to me now. I just ran a 19.4. Start to get used to this. Alright. Good.
Lap.
Final lap. And the race winner's already crossed the line. And looks like I'm going to start 12th in the A main. Oh-ho! I'm still not exactly sure how I managed to finish second, but okay. And there we go. Three cars finished on the lead lap. Good stuff. Alright. Well, that was that. That was only a 10-mile race. Replay. So there we go. Transfer to the A main. I go. So, I don't really know what I could change to this car. Might increase camber. Is this even the correct way to go? I'm thinking. Pretty sure it is. I hope it is. I want to aim it to the left, so. Wait, no, this is camber. I'm thinking of toe. Shit, fuck. I don't even know. Fuck it, let's just go. I'm wasting enough time. Let's just get started with the A feature, yeah! And we're gonna get this awesome starting lineup here. Show where everybody is and how far behind I'm probably gonna finish. Also, a little information about the track on the bottom, which is nice. 3.375 miles. Just going down the starting grid. Hey, look, there I am. Row 6. Start gridding up 12th. And here we go. I might actually change my livery up a bit. It's very... I don't know. I don't like it as much as I thought I was going to. So, here we go. Had to step on the brakes there to avoid rear-ending somebody. That's always a lovely way to start. And I'm in last place now. Yay! How long is this race? 100 laps. So yeah, I've got 100 laps of mayhem here. By mayhem, I mean, I don't even fucking know. Am I really gonna finish last? It's shaping up to look that be, yeah. Yeah, I think I need to get some heat in my tires here. I can't really get through the turns as quickly as it was at the end of the B feature. That, and I'm just going way too fast through these turns. Okay, that was actually not bad of a lap, 19.6. Oh my god. Alright, well, I guess just drive my own race and maybe things work out in my favor. Maybe somebody will break down, and that I won't finish last. I don't know. Right now it's looking, shaping up to be a... At least I made the A feature, so I made it to the main race of the event, which is nice. It looks like I might have a chance to take 12th place for Zins here. Which I'm all for. You know, gaining positions. Gaining a position. Too much speed. Alright, kept it off the wall. And the leader is already almost about to lap me. I can see him in my mirror. That's lovely. So I won't be running the entire 100 laps because I'll probably end up like 4 laps down. At least. Probably end up a lot more down than that. Ooh, I can take 12th place. Yeah, fuck yeah, 12th place. And the leader is somebody who I would not have expected to be the leader. So we got that guy, who's the fastest on the track, leading the race. Doesn't normally do that, at least for my past experience. And then we got fucking 402 of Ted Finger, who didn't even make it out of the feature race, or the B feature. Who usually is right up front. I can't even use back markers to my advantage in this race because I am a back marker. So I just have to drive and hopefully keep Zins behind me. I feel like I'm driving a GT class car in a field of prototypes. Bada bing, bada boom, there's that reference. Reference to a series that's a lot more sophisticated than NASCAR. Alright, just let these two by. There's no point in fighting them, since they are so much faster than me. I just gotta keep tabs where Zins is behind me. Make sure he doesn't pass me. I think he's actually finding a little bit of pace right now, because damn, he's catching me. He's catching me, and looks like he's gonna pass me. Whoa. So yeah, I'm guessing as the race goes on, his car is gonna get a little better. Hey, there's the winner of the B main, about to lap me. Yay! Alright, well, back into last place I go. I'm so not used to this because I've never fucking played on this hard of a difficulty. So it's like a little discouraging, but at the same time, it's the first race of the career, and my car is completely unmodified. So, it's understandable. I mean, don't just fucking win every race right off the bat in this game. Which actually makes me happy. You want to see fail races? Here you go. This LP. You'll get some fail races. Where I actually don't win. And they'll be called successful segments. Because really, this LP isn't about like winning every race, it's about going through the career, slowly building up my cars, and then winning races. Oh my god, I'm about to go 2 laps down already. You know, I gave you the bottom for a reason. Might want to use it. Had a little difficulty getting around Zins there. Hey, how you doing? Hey, I'm carrying too much speed. Let's stop that. Alright. Let's stop it by smashing on the brakes. So 19 laps into this race, and still in last place. Isn't that lovely? And I'm 2 laps behind the leader already. So, yeah. Something happened to Anderson. I thought he was in 2nd place first time he went by. Now he's in, like, 5th? 4th? 5th? Something like that. So, something happened to him. Caused him to lose all these positions. Let Hunter by. Or I could accidentally hit him and spin him out, fuck. And do damage to my car, that's even better. Well, shit. Try to keep it clean, but one little misjudgment. And, that happens. Alright, just let Cato Truett behind. Bye. Bye me. I just got lapped by the 9th place car. How's that for fucking... Shit. What's the word? Fucking self-confidence. I guess I'm keeping close to Zins, so... 12th place finish still is now in the realm of possibility. Hey, better I finish, more money I get. Also more points, but I don't really care about this championship. This season. Do as good as I can. Maybe try to squeak into the top 10 in the final standings. Maybe. You know, after upgrades and shit. Oh. I'm 3 laps down. It's a big fracas. I don't even know who's in the lead. Who is it? I'm pretty sure the lead just changed. I think the 424 is now in the lead. Sorry for that. I think this very light damage I got is actually, very slightly hurt my handling. Either that or I'm just driving like shit right now. Probably the latter. Knowing me. Decent turn. Here comes Mr. Anderson. Mr. Anderson. Anderson. I made a wrestling reference. I don't know. Pardon me, I'm retarded. I'm trying to fucking keep the conversation going as I run in last fucking place. Uh-oh, we have a retirement. Looks like Hunter... Something happened to Hunter. Either he crashed... Well, might not have retired from the race yet. He might have just been recovering from a crash, I don't know. Point is, something happened to him. See if he's still there. Okay, he was just spun out, he was recovering. So no retirements yet. Honestly, that's the only way I'm going to stay out of last place is if somebody fucking retires from the race. Let the attrition happen. It's totally not going to happen. And Zins is pulling away from me now. leaders by. Thirty-five laps complete. Had to triple check. I'm still running decent lap times. It's nowhere near my best, but I'm still running not too shabby of laps. Once again, I'm just happy that I actually made it to the feature race. This is a very bad fucking turn in. That was horrible. So yeah, you know, gotta start somewhere. Just like Alan Bestwick said, you know, some people are just happy to make it to the 8th May. Guess what I did? Squeaked by the hair of my dick. I still don't know how I took second place in the B-May, but at the end of that. No sense fucking keep saying shit about that. And yeah, it looks like Zins is gonna get away from me. Alright. I think his car is actually starting to pick up pace because I'm running pretty much the same laps I've been running all race long. So yeah. Laps complete for me, and I'm how many laps behind? I'm 4 laps behind the leaders already. Alright, and it's about to be 5. Oh wait, no, that's Anderson. I thought it was the leaders, but no, not yet. I'm so far behind, I'm a lap behind 9th place. Now, about to be lapped by the 10th place car. The guy who actually beat in the B feature. I let off the gas a little too much there. Oh, this is a big gaggle of cars. Alright, let's leader by. Let Truett by. Truett is now a lap ahead of the car behind his next opponent. And now I'm a lap behind the 10th place car. Yay! So, I feel like I was supposed to mention something about this game that I didn't do in the Beat the Heat segments, but I have no idea what it could have been. So I'm just gonna shut up about it. And keep driving along. Sims is now 5 seconds ahead of me. Yeah, I'm 5 laps behind, so 55 to go for me, but actually 50 to go in the race. Is going to be short due to the fact that I'm so far behind. Like I said, not going to make all 100 laps, but hey. Must repeat everything. Made it to the fucking A feature, so that's a success in my book. Even if I didn't make it to the A feature, I would have noted this segment as success, because I'm not really going for, like, segment fail or pass goals, just, you know, good weekend, bad weekend, or good segment, bad segment goals. This was a good segment, I believe. Because, you know, first race, legendary difficulty, you know, 100% AI difficulty. Which can go higher, but I'm not going higher than that. Unless I outright start dominating when I get this car fully upgraded. And now I'm a lap behind the 11th place car. So the one that remains, the only car that has not lapped me yet is Zins, who I'm actually kind of closing in on. I'm close the gap by at least a second and a half. What the hell happened? Get off the fucking apron. Whoa, don't hit me. Don't tase me, bro. I've completed lap 51. I should probably give him the inside. I really should. So I'm going to. I was holding him the fuck up. Good thing I can't get penalized for that. Way too fast, alright. I wasn't scrubbing off as much speed as I was wanting to. AKA, I had too much throttle input than usual. And that was it, just 6 seconds ahead of me again, alright. I guess it just all depends on when somebody goes high and low from being fucking overtaken. So this is the life of a backmarker. Can't say it's my favorite thing. You know, I'd much rather do the overtaking than be overtaken. So far, everybody's still running. So, I'm not even gonna get luck of the draw with, people having engine problems and shit. We still have just under 40 laps to go, but, you know. Get around me. There you go. The former leader of the race. I think he's in, what, third, fourth place now? Got off to a great start. But a good finish is much better than a good start. I'm still running laps in the mid-19 second range, mid to high. So, my lap times haven't fallen off at all, and I'm about to get lapped for a third time by Truett. Alright. I'm actually surprised how quickly he's lapping me. And then many more cars that are much faster than me behind me. Just let them all... Try to let them all by. Oh, there's contact, some more. Alright, slight misjudgment on my part. That was my fault, entirely. Try to... He did move up on me, though. Like, he moved the fuck up on me. So I guess it's not entirely my fault. But at the same time, fuck. I should have just let him by, because, you know, he's like five laps ahead of me. 5-6 laps. So we're getting way ahead of me. He's now 11 seconds ahead of me. Fantastic. It's 37 to go for me. So it's probably actually 30 to go. Basically cruise point. I know there's no way I can improve position on track, so I was gonna take it easy, try not to get my car fucked up more than it is to reduce repair bill. And yeah. at home with a otherwise successful race weekend. Because, you know, I made it to the big race, so. Oh, here comes dude man that got wrecked back, dude. With a vengeance. He's taking the high line for some reason. Get down on the bot. Uh-oh, we have a retirement. Looks like Kato's car's broke down. He was bringing it down onto the grass. So looks like 12th place for me. Huzzah. Let's see. He's out. Alright. Good stuff. So I got a little luck. Gained one position. Just could not make it all 100 laps. That's actually kind of a common occurrence in this game. There's at least one retirement in almost every race. I have run races where there's absolutely been no retirements, but usually somebody breaks down. Usually. And this time, that somebody was Mr. Kato. I think his first name is Matthew, pretty sure. Two more laps, and I'll be in 12th place. By two more laps, I mean three. Two, something, I don't fucking know. Point is, I'm going to finish 12th. Approaching 20 laps to go. To go. I'm what, 8 laps behind? Yeah. But now I'm in 12th place. Yay! Let attrition help me gain position. Ahead of me now. Four or five. Yeah, 25 to go for me. Yep. I just completed lap 75. I am so far behind. It's actually kind of funny. Like, just how much I'm getting fucking slaughtered by all 12 of these guys, including Kato before he broke down. I think he was running somewhere in, like, I don't know, 6th, 5th, 6th, 7th, because he was passing me quite often. That's going to be an interesting finishing order as far as gaps to position, or winning margin victory, you know what I'm trying to say. About 13 to go now. Zen's still about 5 seconds. About 5 seconds ahead of being lapped by Zen's. If that makes any sense. I know the way I fucking worded that was goddamn awful and retarded. 20 to go for me. Haha. Finally completed lap 80. As the leader's closing in on completing lap 90. Yep. 9 laps behind, alright. Just gotta bring it home. Keep it clean like I've been doing for the most part. These last probably 8 laps, because I'm sure I'll get lapped again. That guy has a lot of rear damage. Probably from that wreck earlier. In fact, it's most definitely from that wreck earlier. Right now I'm just running a constant high line. Good. Three wide behind me. Almost 3 wide behind me. And here comes the train coming through. Okay, well, one car got by me. Relative ease.
5 laps to go.
There's 2. That might have been a pass for the lead, or that, or if I can 424 so far ahead, he's actually lapping these guys. And I'm actually about to fall a second lap behind 10th place car now, Mr. McBain. There we go. Grant McBain, if I remember correctly. Tap what? Just 3 to go now? 3 to go. May say 13 to go for me, but it's 3 to go. Doesn't look like Zins is going to be able to lap me, so yay, I'm going to finish on the same lap as somebody. Alright, leader's taking the white flag. I hit the wall. Got some light body damage because of that. And final lap.
Last lap.
Off the final turn, I will finish 12th in this race. Yeah! There is always next time, but hey, did good. Fast lap was 2 seconds faster than my quickest, that's for damn sure. It was only a 36-mile race. One car finished on the lead lap, other than the winner. Alright, well then. So everybody's finished, and there's a replay. Alright, so. 12th place, yeah, I don't fucking know. It's gotta be like 12th place, yeah. Anyways. So Fazioli won, and I finished 10 laps behind. Fantastic, alright. Here we go. View my lap times. Only made 90 laps. Lap records. Guess these are all my best lap times. And race record. Sure. From the heat races and shit. The heat race and the B main and this feature. So there we go. That was race weekend number 1. Finished. Yay! We're a real NASCAR racer now. So let's see what we got here. Won $69. Had to pay 45. Difficulty multipliers. So, and damage. So I want a grant spanking $172. All right. $45 from repairs. Okay. Total car value is $500. Woo! Nice newspaper article, and they're off. Surprisingly, Ryan Burton finished much. Let's just take out the points. I'm in 12th in points, obviously, for obvious reasons. But, like I said, off to a pretty good start. My ultimate goal for this season is to at least finish top 10 in points. Top 5 would be amazing. That's just points from that race. Here's the total standings. Maybe get a top 5 finish. That'd be pretty cool. Sponsors! Yay, sponsors! My horrible performance attracted a sponsorship. So let's see, we have 3 panels, each with reward multipliers. I'm going to put... put this 15th or better right here, since it's the highest multiplier. That I can definitely do. And just put the other sponsor there. Alright. There we go, sponsors. Yay. And that's it for first segment, so next time we'll maybe do some upgrades and go to our next race. So stay tuned for that.